1996, Neil Roberts was invited to become musical director of Wags Gang Show, and his first major task was to direct the world premiere of The Ralph Reader Story, a musical tribute to Ralph. In 1997 saw the 25th anniversary of Wags, when they performed the best of the first 25 years. This was Tony Guy's last show as producer.
Thank you.